To tell you more, please welcome back to the stage the Artistic Director of the Lyric Opera of Orange County, Diana Farrell.
Thank you so much. It's wonderful to return to all my friends at South Coast Symphony. Thank you so much for having me back this year. Thank you all so much. Barry just asked me to say a couple of words since we're here tonight to talk about women in music. He wanted to let you know, hi, I'm a woman, I'm in music. I'm the artistic director and founder of Lyric Opera of Orange County. We are so proud. We are so proud and grateful to have South Coast Symphony as artistic partners. I would like to take a moment to just tell you, yes, you can find everything you'd like to know about Lyric Opera OC, our upcoming performances in April and May on our website. Here's the plug, lyricoperaoc.org. But more so, I just wanted to take a moment to thank Barry and South Coast Symphony for not only creating so many beautiful opportunities for women, but for everyone in our community. Music needs more champions like these folks at South Coast Symphony and with you. So thank you so much for all of the opportunities you give to young artists and existing musicians in the area, and I'm so proud to share a lot of our stages with your musicians as well. So thank you.
Oh. Nicht unser Gott.